The number of New South Wales HSC students seeking help for exams is at an all-time high. New data from the state's Education Standards Authority shows 1 in 10 students were granted assistance in 2022. 17% of private school students were given extra time or rest breaks, compared to just 10% of public school students. Principals are calling for students to have better access to health professionals following a rise in anxiety disorders and concentration issues.